Everyone, please welcome Pat Lambert. Yeah! Now this guy right here is a freshman.
Excuse me?
He is a fierce freshman.
Fierce is the new fabulous. Hi, Mom. Yeah, I saw it. $5, I love you long time. You see it. Beach season. Cottage cheese.
Oh, no,
cottage cheese.
Okay.
Girl, take my baby.
Patrick!
I'm thirsty. Ooh, this is Lindsay.
Liz.
Don't talk. She's an AP. That means assistant to Patrick.
Associate producer.
Oh, she doesn't matter. But what does matter is that there's a lot of people working happy to make me hard. Oops, who would say that? Dirty Lindsay.
Is this?
I am Papa, host of Emmy's Future, and we hope to see you next year at the 29th Annual Evie Awards.
Have a great night, everybody!
Good night.
Hi, I'm Pat Lambert. I'm your political correspondent, asking those hard questions at that harder part of the night.
So you're going to vote on Tuesday?
Oh, yes, I am a voter.
Why would you vote for Scott Brown if you are too gay?
Scott Brown's hot.
Aggression, and he's against raping.
He's against raping.
Yes, he is.
But why would you be against raping?
What do you think about the Martha Coakley-Scott Brown race? Why don't you tell everyone needs to vote Tuesday for Martha Coakley.
All right, everybody needs to vote for Martha.
Tuesday.
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 And hey, hold on a second.
Hold on a second.
Trying to be on TV over here.
My name is Christian F. Dorner, and I drive a truck.
Happy spring and good morning, Emerson. I'm Pat Lambert. I'm Pat Lambert with your entertainment news. Most babies this year, Octomom. He's gonna look over at me. There he is, locked eyes. Love. I'm sorry, he's talking to me.
Might be the next SNL host.
I'm not a singer. Did you know dolphins are just gay sharks?
Olé, he's gay!
Sandra Bullock is not gay. Well, Vanessa Hudgens already is an HIV-positive junkie stripper, so she's a natural choice to play Mimi in Rent. Now, right behind me is the bandstand where Governor Sarah Palin will soon speak to the crowd. I'm here at the Common, and I can see Emerson from my house.
Or Passover, some may say. We had beautiful weather, beautiful people, and we had a good time. Let's see what people did. Here's to making friends who can become your new family on a good weekend.
Oh my God, what is Pat doing?
Woo!
What are you doing?
Happy St. Me Day!
What? What are you talking about?
Today is the drunken, crunken Irish Catholic Day of Mayhem, Judgment Day of Leprechauns.
Pat.
Spring break, Maine Coon!
Hi. Nice. Hello. Welcome to Boston. How are you? Where did you go?
Groton, Taunton, Cape Cod, Providence, Rhode Island.
Sounds awful. Where did you go?
Jersey.
That sounds worse. So Boston may not be the sexiest place for spring break, but with a little spirit, it sure can be. For Common Agenda, I'm Pat Lambert, your man on the street.
Oh, that's why I'm leaving. Happy St. Patrick's Day!
Oh, ooh, arigato, I do that. There's a cute girl in it that I'm interested in, but what does she do? What does she do as a character in this film?
Gabby, you are on E!
That's my favorite TV network!
The drug!
Yeah.
Yeah, suck on that, Oprah.